各位同学，你们好，大家好，这里是 St. John's University Chinese Class, Chinese Language Learning, Level 1, Part 2, OK? 我是邓老师，大家好。上一次呢，我们讲到我们去参加这个 party, 一个 birthday party。这第二课呢，我们就讲到，the dialogue two, 就真正的去attending a birthday party, 是在一个高小英的家里在一个高小英的家里，因为是他的生日就是高小英的生日，所以呢，大家带了一些礼物送给他那么有碰到的一些朋友OK, so 因为这一课比较长so 我们就很快的赶快练我们的生字生词好，第一个page 116116页第一个钟头叫 hour 一小时叫 hour 钟头第二 assume 就是以为assume 以为，第三 smart bright clever 就是聪明很聪明 smart 很聪明，那么 hardworking 呢diligent hardworking 是很用功用功， summer term 是暑期class 是一个班譬如说Chinese class 中文班computer class 电脑班那么暑期的电脑班 so summer computer class grow 长得很漂亮长大了这个长是 grow 第八 cute lovable so that baby so lovable 就很可爱很可爱第九 last year 呢是去年remember this year 是今年，那么 next year 呢是明年 right last year 是去年第十 belong to 属于十一呢是狗 dog dog 狗上次我们请同学们去 look for 的生肖zodiac remember I hope you know what's your belong to What's you belong to? 就属于哪一个生肖？好，十二是 face， 脸face 是脸。Eye， 眼睛。Nose， 鼻子。嘴 ，mouth。十七 ，look like， 像。You look like your mother. 你跟你的妈妈很像啊。十八 ，grow up， 长大 ，grow up， 长大。十九 ，certainly， definitely 是一定啊。Certainly， I will go. 我一定会去啊。二十 ，cake 是蛋糕。二十一 ，most 是最最怎么样 ？most 这个 proper noun Helen 我们直接翻译海伦。二十三 ，Tom 就是汤姆《汤姆历险记》这个汤姆OK， 所以老师说中文你们跟着念。OK， you follow me and think about the。English meaning 第一个钟头 钟头 that means hour. Hour. 几个钟头啊，钟头。譬如说 six hour, 就六个钟头，钟头是 hour. 以为 assume, 我以为 I assume he will come, 我以为他会来。聪明是 smart, 用功是 work hard, hard working, 暑期是 summer turn, summer. If the, 暑期当然比较长 right? The summer turn like three months, is longer, so they have a lot of class. 因为冬天呢就比较短就大概一个月的时间。But the 暑期呢有两三个月that's why. Have different, a lot of class. Class 是班班是 class. 长是 grow. 第八可爱是 lovable, so cute. 去年 last year,去年 last year, 属是 belong to, he belong to me, 他属于我。This baby belong to his mother, 这 baby 是属于他妈妈的。狗是 dog, 狗。脸是 face。圆 circle, wrong, 脸圆圆的，脸是 wrong, 圆的啊。十四，眼睛啊，眼睛是 eye, 有 eye, 眼睛。鼻子 nose。嘴巴你也可以说嘴，是 mouth。像是 looks like。第十八，长大 grow up。十九，一定 certainly, definitely, 一定。二十，蛋糕是 cake, 生日蛋糕 birthday cake。二十一，最是 most, most, 最。好，下面呢是海伦Helen. 23, Tom. 是 Tom. 好，这是我们的生字生词。那么现在呢，我们要看那个课文看看课文里面说些什么好，你们可以看到这个 page 113在113页 Dialogue to attending a birthday party attending 就是参加吃安餐去鸭家参加一个生日 birthday party 一个生日的舞会参加一个生日舞会好课文在高小英家 So you see the picture 王鹏 and 王友李友带了你看带了水果啦花啦还有书啦带来送给高小英因为是高小英的生日好高小英说王鹏李友快进来 come in 快进来李友说小英祝你生日快乐这 Happy birthday to you小英祝你生日快乐 Happy birthday to you 这是送给你的生日礼物 So this is the present for your birthday present birthday gift 他说谢谢谢谢 Everybody know that 谢谢就是 Thank you She opened the gift 她就打开了这个礼物太好了 ，fantastic, wonderful, 太好了那是 他太高兴了啊，因为这是他喜欢的礼物啊。你看，我一直想买这本书啊。他说 ，It's wonderful. I'm always would like to buy this book. And right now, you bought for me. I'm really happy. 啊，带这么多东西，你们太客气了啊。So you guys bring a lot of the thing. Yeah, you fruit. 啊，还有西瓜 ，right?有 watermelon, have the pear, 有梨，还有呢，这个 apple, 啊，有苹果，啊，还有 flower, a bunch of flower, and a book. 他说你们带那么多东西，这么多东西 ，so much, 啊，多东西，你们太客气了。所以你们太客气，就是你们 you're too, 客气。You're too polite, 啊，你们太客气了。So generous, 啊，那么大方，啊，太客气了。啊，这个小红，啊，这个王红，啊，就是王鹏的妹妹。说哥哥，李友，你们来了。啊，哥哥，就是王鹏啦，还有李友，啊，你们来了。李友说，啊，小红，你怎么样？小红啊，因为年纪比他小嘛，比李友小，所以他就是说小红啊，而不说老一点，就是小红啊，用他的名字说小红啊，而不是小王啊。小红，你怎么样？小红说，我很好 ，I'm very good， 我每天都在学英文啊。I'm learning the English every day. See? 因为这个小红王红呢刚刚从大陆过来啊，都还很不习惯。So you have to learn the language, the English language first, right? Otherwise, it's hard to communicate with people. 更何况 you go to the school, I think that you're not ready. So it's very important, 我每天都在练习，因为 I practice the English every day. 像你们学中文也是一样， every day you have to practice, right? That is the only way. Okay, 王鹏说，小红，你每天练习英文练习多长时间？妹妹啊，你每天 you every day 练习是 practice， OK， 练习是 practice， 你每天练习 you practice the English， 练习多长时间？ You practice how long？ How long you practice？ How long means hour or minutes？ How long？ 多长的时间 you practice？The time, not the time, how many, how much time. 小红说，三个半钟头， see, three and a half hour, 钟头 means hour, three and a half, three and a half, 三个半钟头。In addition, 还看两个钟头的英文电视， see, 小红，他要练习一个等于是 foreign language. So she spent three and a half hour to practice and watch the movie. Watch the TV. English TV 2 hours, 两个钟头. So every day she spent five and a half hour to practice. So of course,her level will be get improved, right? So that's why I say if you want to learn the Chinese, you have to practice every day. I just told you half hour. So actually, you'll have to more, 1 hour, 2 hours to practice. 要两个钟头，甚至于三个钟头来练习。好，高文中现在来了，说：“哎，你们两个是什么时候到的？ What time you guys come? What time? 李友说刚刚到。We just arrived. 我刚刚到。我们刚刚到。We just arrived. 高文说白英爱没跟你们一起来吗？白英爱not going with you, with your guy. You know, you didn't see the 白英爱。白英爱 is not go with you. 李友说他还没来啊，他还没有来。She's still not come yet. 我以为她已经来了。I thought, 以为就是 I thought, I assume she's here already. 我以为她是 she's come here already. 好，高文中的这个姐姐，高小英生日嘛，高小英说王鹏、李友，来来来 ，come。我给你们介绍一下啊 ，Let us to introduce a guest. 这是我表姐，这是我表姐海伦。This is my cousin, 表姐 Helen. 这是她的儿子。So this is her son, Tom. 王鹏说：“你好 ，Helen. 你好，海伦。”这海伦说哦你好王鹏，文中和小英都说你又聪明又用功。高文中还有高小英 they both say you smart and work hard, 说你啊，说他们常常 mention you is a smart guy, smart and hardworking.王鹏说啊，哪里啊，哪里就是哦，就是客气话啊 ，it's a polite way to say it 啊，哪里没有没有啊，我没有你们说的这么好，所以他说他聪明又用功啊 ，that's a positive way to praise somebody。哪里你的中文说的真好啊，这个是海伦吗？海伦是是他的 cousin, right? 是高小英的cousin, 所以他们是外国人嘛，所以你的中文说的真好，是在哪儿学的就是 where you learn the Chinese class, 哪儿是 where, where, the place,Where you learn this Chinese? 海伦说：“哦，我是在暑期班学的。暑期班就是 summer term 啊 ，summer class 啊，暑期班学的。Wow, Tom 长得真可爱。So that baby 啊，这海伦的儿子长得真可爱啊。He grew so lovely.”So lovely, so adorable, 可爱 so cute. 你们看他笑了。他几岁了see, you see? So he smiled. 他几岁 How old are he? How old is he? 海伦说刚刚一岁just 1 year old. 是去年生的 last year. 他是属狗so last year belongs to 狗。So you know the last time we talked about the zodiac, 12 animal cycle, use the animal to represent that year. So the last year is a goal. So how about this year? 鼠牛虎兔龙蛇马羊猴鸡狗猪 So that means this year is a 猪last year is a 狗so 猴鸡狗猪 and then 又开始鼠牛虎兔龙蛇马羊猴鸡狗猪这一个 cycle alright so use the 12 animal you have to know the animal how to write animal 鼠怎么写red 鼠牛怎么写 ox 虎老虎 tiger 怎么写And two 是 rabbit, how to write 兔子，鼠牛虎兔 ，long 是 dragon， how to ride a dragon， and 鼠牛虎兔龙蛇啊，蛇有人说是小龙啊，snake 蛇啊，鼠牛虎兔龙蛇，然后马 horse， how to ride a 马，鼠牛虎兔龙蛇马，羊，羊是 sheep 啊，很温柔的羊，狗。就是 dog 啊，鼠牛虎龙蛇马羊猴是 monkey 啊 ，monkey 也调皮的啊，猴鸡呢是rooster chicken 啊，猴鸡 ，and then 狗 dog and then pig 猪啊，这个几个十二个生肖，你们一定要会写啊 ，so final will test you。这十二个生肖 How to write it、You have to know 好你们看他的脸圆圆的 So his face is round 眼睛大大的 So his eye is big 鼻子高高的 So the nose is high、嘴不大也不小 So his mouth perfect、Not too big Not too small 长得很像海伦 So he looks like theHis mother Helen, 他长得很高啊，很像这个海伦，很像妈妈啊。好，小红说妈妈这么漂亮，就说这个 Helen, she's so pretty, 妈妈 pretty, 儿子长大一定也很帅。So 这个儿子呢 ，the son, grow up.Certainly is handsome, 帅啊，帅是 handsome, handsome boy, 帅啊。儿子长大呢，一定也很帅啊。来来来来，高小云说，来来来来来，我们吃蛋糕吧。啊 ，we celebrate the birthday, my birthday, so we eat the cake 啊，我们吃生日蛋糕吧。好，高文中说，哎，喂。等等白英爱吧、等一下白英爱 Wait 白英爱她最爱吃蛋糕 We wait for her because she loves 就最爱吃这、The most love to eat cake、最爱吃蛋糕 That actually 高文中很喜欢白英爱白英爱还没有来呢她就是 worry about her、He want to wait for the 白英爱 coming and then celebrate to eat the cake right 啊、这个是啊、我们一直都知道高文中的心思是喜欢白英爱的、白英爱未必是喜欢他、只是做朋友而已、好这一刻、我们、的对话是如此、好、不需要老师再念一遍吗、可能老师再念一遍你们会印象深刻一点、好在高小英家王鹏 Leo 快进来、Leo 说小英祝你生日快乐这是送给你的生日礼物谢谢She opened the gift. 太好了，我一直想买这本书。带这么多东西，你们太客气了。哥哥，李勇，你们来啦！李勇说：“啊，小红，你怎么样？”小红说：“我很好，每天都在学英文。”王鹏说：“小红。”你每天练习英文练习多长时间呢小红说三个半钟头、还看两个钟头的英文电视高文中说哎，你们两个是什么时候到的、我们刚到李友说刚刚到、高文中说白英爱没跟你们一起来吗、 Leo 说他还没来啊，我以为他已经来了，我以为他已经来了。高小英说王鹏 Leo 过来啊，我给你们介绍一下，这是我表姐海伦，这是他的儿子汤姆。王鹏说你好海伦，海伦说哦你好王鹏。高文忠和小英呢都说你又聪明又用功。王鹏说哪里哪里，你的中文说得真好，是在哪儿学的？海伦说在暑期班学的。哎呀，汤姆长得真可爱呀，你们看他笑了，他几岁了？啊 ，Alan 说刚刚一岁，啊，是去年生的，他属狗。李友说你们看他脸圆圆的，啊，眼睛大大的，鼻子高高的，嘴不大也不小，长得很像海伦呢。小红说妈妈这么漂亮，儿子长大一定是帅哥了啊，一定很帅，长大一定很帅啊。高小英说来来来我们吃蛋糕吧啊。高文珍说等等等等等等一下白英爱啊，她最爱吃蛋糕了啊，所以这个姐姐也是还不明白她的心思啊。好，课文说完，我们看文法啊 ，grammar。好，第一个 ，time duration， subject plus the verb object and the time 啊，你看老高想这个 verb 是想在哪里呢？在上海。老高想在上海住，好long，住一年啊。Old Gao wished to live in Shanghai for a year. 老高想在上海住一年。好，第二个 ，I work in a bookstore for 3 hours every day. 我每天在书店工作3个钟头。The place I work in the bookstore. 我每天在书店工作3个钟头。It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. It snowed. 昨天呢下雨。So 这个下是动词啊，下了 how long? 20分钟啊。How long were you in summer school? 你上暑期班上了多长时间？啊。多长时间？啊。我上了4个星期的暑期班啊啊。I was in summer school for 4 weeks. 我上了4个星期的课，暑期课啊啊。昨天下了20分钟的雪。It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. 昨天下了20分钟的雪啊。昨天下雪下了20分钟。If you emphasize that how long 啊，我昨天看到雪啊，那么下了20分钟的雪啊。好，下面 page 119 the sentence with 是什么什么的啊，这也蛮重要的，是什么的啊？你看，Have you been Beijing? Have you been Beijing before? Yes, I have been to Beijing.我去过北京啊，我去过北京。With whom did you go? 你是跟谁去的？你是什么的？你是跟谁去的？啊，你可以回答，我是跟我表姐一起去的。啊 ，I went with my cousin. 我是跟我表姐去的。I went with my brother. 我跟我哥哥一起去的。啊，是什么什么什么的 ？When did you go? 你们是什么时候去的 ？When did you go?Last year, we went during the winter break. 啊，在寒假，寒假比较短啊。我是寒假去，我是什么什么的，我是 寒假去的啊。好，第九个，你们是怎么去的？我们是坐飞机去的。我们是 take the airplane, yeah? We went there by airplane. 我们是坐飞机去的。Have you watched this DVD? 你看过这张碟吗？我看过啊。这张碟是什么时候看的？ When did you watch it? 是什么时候看的？我是今天早上看的。Or you say, I watched it last weekend. 我是上个周末看的。下面在这个，这条裤子啊 ,this pants is so, look great. Where did you get it? 你在哪儿买的？你是在哪儿买的？你可以说我是在Macy 买的啊，是在什么什么地方买的啊，是什么的。你吃饭了吗？ Have you eaten yet? Yes, I have. 我吃了。那你在哪儿吃的？ Where you eat? Where did you eat? 我是在学生餐厅吃的。It's the student cafeteria. 你学过电脑吗？学过。我们马上问，你是在哪里学的？我是在 summer school to learn it. 你是跟谁学的？我是跟王老师学的 ，right? With whom did you study? 你是跟谁学的？Teacher Wang. With teacher, 我是跟王老师学的。Okay.So, 那个很重要。现在这个呢，还啊 ，still. It's 11 o'clock, and he is still sleeping. 就是 still, 就是还。现在都是11点了，他还在睡觉。Right? It's no good. I'm still not done with today's homework. 今天的功课我还没有写完。今天的功课 I'm not done yet. 今天的功课本来应该赶快写完，但是我还没有写完啊 ，still not finished yet. The teacher has gone over the grammar point, but I still don't understand. 这个语法老师教了，我还不懂啊。I'm still don't understand. 我还是不懂。好，又跟又啊 ，both and.又聪明又用功 So you can use the positive way You can use the negative way For example 他又高又帅他又有钱又帅气他这个水果又大又甜他又美丽又高 Right?That's a both and. Both and the positive. Sometimes the negative way. 这个水果又酸又不好吃。你可以说这个水果又贵又酸right? 又不好吃。That lady, Old and ugly, 又老又丑，是吧？你可以说 the negative way, you can use you and you, 就是 both and. 像酸辣汤，又辣又酸，可以的。说那个小子又矮又穷，don't marry to him.又矮又穷这所以you can, you can use the positive way you can use the negative way alright that is our grammar 文法下面 language practice where did you get that 这张照片真好看 so this photo is very good 是在哪儿买的 where you bought it 我是在我是在Macy 买的 是什么时候买的？是去年的圣诞节买的，可不可以？可以啊。是谁买的？是我爸爸买的啊，是我男朋友买的，是我弟弟的女朋友买的啊，这谁买的？是多少钱买的？啊，这个照片是多少钱？10块钱买的啊，或者说是1块钱买的啊，是什么什么的 ？Right？OK，、older or younger 啊？你是在哪儿生的？我是在譬如说，我是在纽约生的 ，Right？ 啊，你是哪一年生的？I born the 1980，我是在1981，我是在1981年生的啊。你是属什么的？我是属啊，随便说啊，这我是属rabbit 啊，我是属兔子的啊，我是属dragon， 我是属龙的 ，right 啊，这是什么什么的啊 ？So you have to know how to use。好，你去过你去过for example， 你去过巴黎吗？啊，我说去过。啊，你是什么时候去的？啊，我是今年去的。你是跟谁一起去的？你可以说我跟父母亲一起去的。你是怎么去的？怎么去的 means is how you get there 啊？好，你可以说。我是坐飞机去的 ，right？ 你每天洗澡能洗多长时间？我每天洗澡只能洗15分钟。那下面呢，就是1:30到2:45，就是说你 shopping 的时间啊。那这个我 shopping 的时间只有1个钟头啊。这个5:30到6:00，我吃饭的时间只有30分钟。睡觉11:00到5:00啊，我只能睡6个小时啊。好 ，last night 啊，昨天晚上你做什么了？昨天晚上我看电视，昨天晚上我看了多你昨天晚上看了多长电视？我昨天晚上看了2个钟头的电视，或者半个钟头的电视。OK， baby Q01 啊，好，你可以describe 这个人，也可以 describe 他的。你可以 describe 一个人的这个 face feature 吗？你说哦，那个男生个子高高的啊，个子高高的，眼睛大大的，鼻子高高的啊，嘴巴刚刚好，不大也不小啊。So you described some people 的 face feature. So 普通我们说譬如说 baby。baby 我们可以说哦，那个小 baby 眼睛大大的，鼻子高高的，嘴巴小小的，太可爱了so adorable so lovable right 很可爱。那么人也是那个小姐高高的又苗条的，又高又苗条的是一个美女So if somebody asks you how to describe, so you have to use the special point. 可能他很高，你可以说他高高；可能他很矮，你说他矮矮的。他这个头发黑黑的或者说头发金黄的、黄黄的。他的个子他的头个子高高的 ，right 就是用特征来形容 好 ，How about you? What's your favorite fruit? 啊，水果，你喜欢吃什么水果呢？我们看第一个，啊 ，banana 是香蕉，啊，第二个呢，strawberry， right? Strawberry 是草莓，草莓。第三个 orange 是橘子，啊，橘子。第四个是 peach 就是桃，啊，水蜜桃。那么下面呢是 grape 葡萄啊，葡萄。So I think the 有，可能你还有 apple 是，苹果 watermelon 西瓜，还有 kiwi 是什么呢 ？kiwi 是奇异果 ，right 啊，很好吃的。所以这些香蕉，papaya 啊，木瓜。pineapple 有凤梨 ，right 啊，水果的一些名字啊，有你最好会知道怎么说啊，还有那个他们泰国啦，东南亚很喜欢吃的水果那个榴莲啊，我们觉得很难闻，他们觉得很好吃啊，榴莲啊。好 ，What would you bring to a birthday party？ 你除了带一些花啦，水果啦，你还会带一些什么东西呢？它这边有讲 balloon 气球 ，right? Balloon have a beautiful the thing on that balloon 啊，那是更 more exciting 啊 ，balloon card 卡片啊。第三呢 ，soft drink soda 就是汽水。好 ，snack 那是零食啊，零食。啊 ，cookie 是饼干。啊，第六 ，candy 是糖果，糖啊，糖果。OK。这是你会带的 birthday party 的啊，当然现在还有人更多带了不同的东西，送给朋友，有时候呢送东西有一些禁忌，一些 taboo 啊 ，you have to know。好，cultural highlight 啊，这边呢是 potluck dinner party。Are not as popular in China as they are in the United States. Potluck dinner 在中国社会比较少，多数都是host 啊，我们主人呢会准备所有的东西给来的那个 guest 啊或者朋友，一定是guest 不用带一个菜的，这是我们中国人的习惯。我们的请客呢，see the Chinese host or hostess will usually prepare everything for the dinner and not count on the guest for any contribution. 啊，我们不会说，要朋友来带一个菜，好像我们待客之道就是准备所有的东西啊。But a visitor can still bring something. As a token of his or her appreciation, like a fruit basket, bottle of wine, or a bouquet of flower. 啊，当然就是说你带一些水果啦，你带一些花啦，或者带一些什么几瓶酒啊。当然我们非常 appreciate， 就都 OK， 不是说你不能带啊。但是我们就吃的主人呢，他都会准备的很好很多啊。Nowadays, when Chinese people sing for fun, they usually sing a karaoke, 卡拉 OK, style. Many people in mainland China and Taiwan regularly go to the karaoke bar to have a good time or celebrate someone's birthday. 知道吧？就是很多人呢，就是到那个卡拉 OK bar 去唱歌来庆祝生日 ，celebrate 的生日啊。 They can order food and beverage and reserve private room for their party. Some people even have karaoke equipment at home. 就是在大陆上或者台湾呢，他们真的是太多地方的那个卡拉 OK bar， 有什么 holiday 啊 ，holiday， 好乐迪，钱柜啊 ，cash box 钱柜，好多地方，也什么新一点是不是啊？他们有很多的这个地方可以唱歌，有时候唱歌的地方呢，它还有吃的啊，你也可以带着去啊，或者在那边 order， 它就是算啊，你 can deduct the food 啊。It's not very expensive， but 也不便宜啊。So I think a lot of young people they like to go. You know, they can sing the song from night time to next day the morning, early morning, like 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 都没有关系。So I think that is how to say that? Maybe it's you know, young people they like it. But the last time I heard in Taiwan, 就是电线走火还是什么 the fire.So, two or three young people, they died there in the building because the building is so high, maybe 14, 15 floor, you know. If they have fire, so you cannot go down. Sometimes electric is off, it's burned, so...就失去了生命啊，所以这个卡拉 OK 所以很多人don't like go outside even equipment is very expensive that they purchase take home 在家里面唱就安全了，就 safe right. So if they go to outside, of course it's expensive and not safe very dangerous好, the Chinese usually express their appreciation of a gift, typically by saying 你太客气了。So, 这个你太客气了就是 you're really too kind. So, express your appreciation for this friend to give you the present. 我们就会讲说啊，你太客气啦，不要那么客气啊，不好意思啊，我们中国人会这么说，而且呢，不会当着朋友的面 open the box, open the your present. We always when party finish at home, so you open the box or what present you get, you know.We're so shy to open the box. Oh, 你给我什么 what is the inside? Looks like you're so greedy. You know, you're so greedy. Want to know, so what is the inside? That's the Chinese people don't do that. We do that at the party. But United States, the people, they open right away.Right? Even they wrapped very beautiful, that the paper design is so elegant. So I don't want to destroy that, but the American people, doesn't matter, just open. So, you give me the book, I like it, I appreciate it. Or give the hug or something, or say something, this is one I want the present.You give to me, you give to me, 就是我想要的让听的人很高兴 right? So when you give somebody the present, is appropriate for her or for him, of course you're happy, right? 常常我们真的不知道买什么礼物给你的朋友 Sometimes we give the cash So she or he can buy the anyone he want or she want. 就是好像又有一点敷衍啊，所以最好就是那个礼物很适合他啊。那如果我们接到礼物就说 Oh, you're so nice, I appreciate you too nice, you're too kind 啊，这样。好 ,however, a flower, good gift, but a happy occasion should avoid the bouquet of the white flower. 对花呢是不错我们喜欢。你可以给红的花红的粉红的蓝的purple, 都可以。So, color, any color, is okay, but the,Avoid the white color. You know, the white color is for the dead people. Not for 活着的人，这死的人才去给这个白色的花啊。Even the yellow one, the Chinese people don't like that kind of flower. White or yellow. Other is okay. So, 花要注意啊，避免。Avoid the white color. Another one is 送钟 the zhong clock. Don't give your friend clock. Do you know why? The clock means the clock. We say 钟 the clock is a Chinese 钟 So 钟 clock. Ending the 钟 is the same pronoun 钟So, 这个钟呢知翁钟钟 means a clock, 这个是送 S-O-N-G, 送钟这个钟是 clock, but another one, so 这个钟see? 的不同的钟的念法都是一样 The pronunciation is the same. 钟 is a same pronoun. So avoid the clock because we don't want anybody give us the clock say you end. you will be die. So that is no good. 送钟if they give you a clock, you can kick them out. That is very bad for the, especially for the old people. They don't want the, you know, the ending. Yeah, so 送钟 means the last day, your life, right? So.That means attend somebody's the burial 就是最后的那个送终了is no good 所以有点 not lucky so be careful don't give the Chinese people I'm not care the American people but the Chinese people don't give the clock.The clock means 送钟 give your friend, so celebrate his death. That's so bad, that's unlucky. 记住了，不要送钟，还有不要送鞋子那是 taboo, 这是我们的禁忌。鞋子 so they will run away, don't give the shoes.And don't give the umbrella. Umbrella means a 伞 right? 伞 looks like the 伞 looks like it's separate. It's no good. So we not give the friend 伞 that's a separate. You don't want to separate with your friend, right? So don't give the 伞 don't give the handkerchief. Handkerchief means you cry. Separate and then you cry. So that even the handkerchief don't give to your friend.Okay, 最重要的 clock, 白色的花 还有鞋子啊，还有这个伞，扇子 even fan 啊 ，fan 是扇啊 ，looks like the 扇啊 ，like a separate， 哎、啊，中国人很讲究这些啊，所以要注意一下，送朋友东西呢，小心一点啊 ，be careful， that's our taboo 啊 ，you have to know。OK， 在下面的十二生肖啊，这是我们 final 会考的。啊，属牛、虎、兔、龙、蛇、马、羊、猴、鸡、狗、猪 ，so you have to know， 每一个中国字啊，每一个动物啊，属牛、虎、兔这十二个动物呢，是怎么个写法啊？你要知道啊。当然，这个故事呢，就在 page 129啊 ，there are。12 animal signs in the Chinese zodiac each represent one year in 12 years the cycle 12年的轮回一次、啊、这个呢、你们可以到网上看看这故事的也蛮有兴趣的、啊、蛮有趣的、啊、interesting 这12个动物在比赛、啊、compete、which one get the first place so the rat he got the first one the second one is a cow、the third one is aTiger, and then rabbit, and then dragon, and then snake. 马、羊、猴、鸡、狗、猪、猪，最后一个。Okay, so this is our lesson 14. Finish our homework. Page 31 to page 35. So page 31, okay, this is a dialogue 2, 31 to 35, 到汤姆这边。So this is our homework you have to give me before Tuesday, alright? So before Tuesday night time, alright? So email to me, okay, email to me. If you have a question, you can call me. You can call me. But your homework, to send to my email. All right. 好，so the 就完毕啦啊，这一课就完毕啦。希望你们啊、have a good time and 好好的做功课啊、把这个中文学好啊。多多努力，加油 ！Yeah, all right. Thank you so much. See you next time. Bye bye.